Durango Police say that they have a new drone helping them catch criminals. The department posted this video yesterday showing three men who they say attacked a woman and stole $2,000 in cash. They say when officers responded, the men hid in the bushes. They left the scene, but police were following them with the drone, followed the suspect's car. An officer was able to pull them over and arrest them. We did reach out to see how long Durango Police have had this drone. We haven't heard back.